Holy shit, okay, I'm a kid, I'm a god. I'm a f- What the fuck? What the f- Boon!
E foi isso que eu não entendi nada, velho.
Mano, dá clipe essa porra aí, pelo amor de Deus.
You wait 6 levels onto Core JJ. Look at
that. Oh, dodges the rune! Down goes Syra, who's 6 levels behind. Still jumping in the flash taunts here from Galio to add insult to injury. Double kill for Ixu. Can
Penta.
He make it a triple? Well, this looks like the triple. Will
give her a Penta.
Get the other. There's the misshaded corruption. Going in is Ixu. And the hook. The hook. Will they give it over? There's the quad kill. Going for crowd. Will we see the Penta?
Yeah!
Penta kill for a gully in this game. And Ixu showing up like a beast is going to take the Penta in the easy game two to the Jenner.
Yeah.
Handing that one over. Well deserved. And I wonder who the MVP of this game is going to be. This scoreline looks really a lot like game one. That is probably the biggest discrepancy we've ever seen in damage.
Oh, man. This game was everything. Probably my favorite game of the season so far. The draft was so exciting to watch. Following up from that game one, then into this, and now 26,000 on Akali.
At least in the first game, you know, some other picks, some other players had damage, but on this graph.
Our bot lane's dead. They could just put that last plan over.
No, not me! Hit him!
바로 하고 있습니다, 게임. 죽을 뻔.
God! What? Dude, that was a perfect escape if I was... I was gonna get away!
So, still a pretty close game. We're getting a replay
really
of the
what
turret.
We're looking at? Get out of here. What?
What
Look
a
at the
play
minion
by
battle!
The minions.
Oh, they died at the same time. Bim, tape un peu. Oh. Allez, mais putain, mais je veux dans ce push. Oh. Nice. C'était well worth it.
Mec, ça valait clairement le temps d'attendre aussi longtemps. Moi, je n'en tire aucun regret.
Maintenant.
No, I don't flash. Haven't seen you in seasons. Jump. So in 12 seconds, you will die. All I hear is your
voice. Ah, yeah, no, they don't break. Go ahead.
Pick up, it's you.
What the fuck is for this guy? What? O que foi isso, cara? O que é desenho pegou em mim?
High, but that being said, they could turn it around. This Renekton Gragas 2v2 is very strong too, but now in fact solo already.
Oh, the damage onto Shrimp though. Put him on the Barbie because these guys have made the 2v2 outplay. The riposte comes out, but it's going to be blocked up, and Impact will live through it.
That was so huge. Impact being able to survive long enough, and he holds his vital from the ultimate against the wall. So Fiora cannot proc her ultimate heal.
Many games where it's like, I'll play the Fiora, I got 7 kills on her, and then she kills me.
Yeah, well, speaking of kills though, Smitty running low.
Oh, Smitty!
That blow, Mike, the freaking explosive cast was insane!